The Burundian refugees getting out of this truck fled conflict that has shaken their country for several months, leaving at least 80 dead and forcing 150,000 people to leave their homes. Those arriving in Nyarugusu will have to crowd into collective shelters, as the MSF teams on the ground are already overstretched tackling this huge influx of refugees.
Right now we are struggling with the space. You can see it's really crowded here. So we are trying to get more space. Today we are building new tent with capacity of 10 beds, and hopefully it will be enough for next few days. But right now, because of the influx of Burundi's refugees, there's a lot of malnourished kids who needs to be hospitalized. So in next days we need to think about some solution for increasing our capacity.
Malnutrition is not the most critical problem. The most common diseases are malaria and respiratory infections. In May, a cholera epidemic also broke out due to poor living conditions. To prevent further outbreaks, MSF teams vaccinated 130,000 people and are distributing clean water across the camp daily.